It was a place for the creative talent in Austin and Texas to come together. One house, music, dance, theater. I guess it was multimedia back when participation in all the different elements of the arts was schizophrenia rather than multimedia.